South Asia. When you look at it, what do you see? People trapped in hardships? Overpopulated cities? A place defined by its challenges? An absence of hope? We look at these things and ask, how could this be? When God looks, he sees a chance to empower, hands to build, a land of opportunity, a reason for hope. God looks at these things and says, imagine what could be. God is building something incredible through the struggles, through the opportunities in South Asia. It's not just a place to venture into the unknown. It's a place to go and make him known. Pray. Send. Go. Find your frontier.